There is somebody down there.
You just scared the crap out of me.
There's somebody down there. So that's where we came from. There's Momma rocking Lucid. You can barely even see their lights. You can see it. Did you say you keep seeing them peeking in and out?
Just one.
I see them on the left hand side.
Yeah.
As soon as we got here, I felt like we're not safe. I know you said we're protected, but I feel like there's some kind of danger here. Oh, did you just hear
that? Yeah, I did. And I see a spider going right down.
Y'all, I'm hearing whispering and everything.
Pretty dark down there. Pretty scary in here. This tunnel is pretty old. And you can see where it's like cave style of the head. See down there or not, but it's pitch black. And right after we get through here, we're in a cave.
Thank you.
Okay.
Mom, you got your speaker?
Yeah, I do.
Let's just do an experiment. Ready?
Yeah, right when you say experiment, you start hearing shit down the end of the tunnel. Here. Come on.
On the bottom here. There.
And see, spirit. Oh, you just got my eyes. Spirit box.
Mm-hmm.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on. Okay.
Hi.
Hi. Is this app better?
Turn it up, Mom.
It's back on.
Did it say hi for my
spirit box? No. Stay away. Who's here?
Whoa.
Are you the girl I heard? Can we go? You want me to focus? Yeah. I heard a girl saying, I'm alive. You took the flashlight then? Yeah. Who else is here with us? Who?
Why are you here?
Did that flashlight seem really dim?
What? Okay. Three.
Yes.
Don't.
Don't watch. Tell me. Ooh. Can we walk?
Hold on.
Tell me if I'm... Who's at the end of this tunnel? Is there a shadow in... What's your name? Oh my god.
Fingers. I keep hearing fingers.
What's wrong with you?
I feel as someone hit me on the side of the head. Here. Right here. Right here.
It said me.
Mm-hmm. Did somebody hit me on the side of the head? Right here.
Whoa.
Why did you do that?
Gosh, this is really crazy. Sure.
My name is Lucid. What is your name? Don't give me that.
Man.
We are in a dark, cold light tunnel.
Wait a minute, what did you say?
We're getting close to the end of the tunnel.
Look.
Left. Get out. Oh my god, wow, this says end, and then it says better.
I have.
Me.
Did you die here?
One of us.
Did you get hit on the head? I don't even want to walk. Oh my god, look. Okay, listen. I know that's weird, but listen. Bold. Have you seen? I feel like
my battery is running low.
Are you? How many of you are here? Where'd you come from? Oh, I feel like I'm crazy. Hold on.
help me?
Does anybody have any problems with their eyes?
What the fuck was that?
Let me turn this off real quick.
Get me out of this hole. Can we just get out of here before I pass
out? Am I turning my light to it?
Yes, right here.
Is that you that I heard? Did you say I'm alive? Why is this still going? That's my question. Behind us.
Let me take it out of here.
Okay, we need to go.
This one.
We need to go. Why is this still going?
I don't know, but I think I just want to get out of this tunnel.
Look, is my husband going to tell us about me? It's all. And it's still coming.
Who's here with us? Turn it back on. Is it just picking up static right now?
I hear something. Who did that?
That was just, you know what that was? They were just playing with the speaker all by itself.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Did you guys do that? Did you hear the speaker go ask? Me? Okay, that's right. Who's that person behind Momma Rock?
Us.
Who's us? I'm getting really bad chills because I get all over going out. I'm getting really bad chills.
Us. Us.
No, we gotta go back the same way.
Alice? Is that your name, Alice?
Hello, Alice. Whoa.
You don't like that trap? It's a trap.
This person.
Oh, it is a trap. I would not.
Here they're running water.
Can't breathe.
And you know, what did I say in the tunnel earlier? Can't breathe. That's the feeling I got. I can't breathe. Four. Like I said earlier, four. So it is four of you?
Keys.
Oh, hold on. Excuse me.
Lucid.
Mm-hmm. What the heck is
that? Stay to the left.
All right, let's go over here. Guys,
imagine falling from up there.
Listen.
You'd be screwed.
Who is the one? Because I think there's one that is.
What is that? Louis? In my camera, what is that?
I don't know. Listen, I'll be right back.
Right.
explain again, but...
Listen, guys, I was just telling Mama Rock and Lou Rock that I believe what happened and the violence that happened to be around the 1600s, 1700s. Can you say yes or no? Is it right or wrong?
To me?
They're younger.
They've turned.
When did this crime occur? 1600s? Or did this violence on that girl occur on the 1700s? Right, there are people coming down there, so I don't know. Maybe we're gonna have to pause it real quick in order to see. Listen, it stopped.
It's still coming down there. Look at that. It's pretty brave.
Yeah. I see.
Morgan.
Okay. Hey.
Right,
guys.
You know,
that's fine. We got some visitors here. I'll blur out their faces.
All right. Tell me how many people are coming along. How many people are here? Can you see us? 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There is 8.
It says 5 young people.
Jason
and Alex.
No, it's not Jason.
Connecticut. I'm getting bit all over.
Well, I thought they were incredibly brave walking down here. The tunnel by themselves, huh? Yeah.
They had a lot of light, though. We could see you guys at the other end. It was like, is there really people there?
Do you have any questions about our company?
Kiss here.
What's your name? What is your name?
Bradford.
Is that practice? Practice asking, or are you being mean?
Relationship.
That's the two of you. Yeah. Is that what you picked up?
DeAndre.
How do you... It doesn't matter if they're in a relationship or not, but you're in a relationship.
Not every day you run into YouTubers under a tunnel, right?
It said so high.
Dude, I feel like, again, I've been hitting the head here.
Quarantine.
What is the girl's name that died here? I feel you.
Steve.
Please tell me your name.
We have to.
No.
Once we get you.
Are you the girl that said earlier, I am alive? You wanna, Lura?
Yeah, it's like Christina, too.
I feel the girl that passed here was violent. Did you get murdered?
Texas.
I did. Did somebody hit you in the, on the side of the head?
You guys come through here often? Oh, such a first experience.
Tell me the names of these.
One of
them. Tell me the names of these five teenagers. What are their names?
Kids.
Mm-hmm. I'm wondering why it keeps getting muted.
Lisa. Tammy?
Moving.
Colleen.
Colleen. It's picking up some radio. You need to put that antenna down. Karen, Donna.
They're spitting out names like crazy.
Nice to meet you too, guys.
All right, guys. We did a good video today. As you can see, I'm winding down and I'm heading back to the car. Tired. That tunnel was an experience. In the end, it scared the crap out of me. I heard something fall. Didn't know what it was. Didn't know the noise behind me, what it was. And I just took off a running. But that's okay. That's the Momma Rock way. Anyway, guys, thanks for being with us today. Hope you enjoy the video. I should be putting it out real soon. And lots more now that Momma got her camera. Peace!
I think it was worth the trip up here. This place is badass.